Final Fantasy 16. Yeah, boy. Today, I'm gonna end the Crystalline Union. Yeah, boy.
It's harder than you think, right?
Kasi ako'y inaantok na. Togel.
One would never guess that these people stood on the brink of war.
They were afraid. They turned to drink to forget their fears.
Anything you want to forget?
Annabella.
It's empty. And half the market stores too. The city may seem peaceful on the surface, but it's balanced on a knife edge. Were we to give it a nudge, it might be just the distraction we need to reach the Mother Crystal.
I thought you might say that. We should send for Gav. We'll need someone to keep the fires we start from going out.
And we can busy ourselves scheming until he gets here.
I'll send a Stolas then.
Is that a what? Was opening. Who are you, child? Who are you?
What's happening?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Toggle. What are you doing? They were going to the roof.
The city's on fire.
Shulgutz is fine. We'll be making for the square.
The one with the bell tower. In the middle of town, right?
I don't know. Climbing on the roof.
What in the hell is going on?
Let's go and see.
Why Jeez.
No way, Zika.
But first we find Goots.
No way.
Just hope he's alright.
You there! Identify yourself!
We have to.
I want more Titan moves.
Alright.
Yes, let me upgrade my Titan. My Titan Nano. The Titan powers. To win. Shield. Hello. Are you good? I don't know, mate.
Goods.
I'm looking for goods.
I'm getting all the coins.
Yes, Captain.
What?
What of the men and women in the market?
I'm looking for bullets.
There it is. The bird hole.
Right. Let's go.
Yeah, let go. I go to the bed. Wait. This way. This way! This way.
Stop playing.
I see a boat. There's a boat right there.
Playing.
There's a boat.
Play when you cut.
My goods left.
Titan power. The Titan power.
You will not take me. Farewell.
Cuba. Watch out. Now what?
We'll have to find a way around.
A way around. Where? Here.
Markets. We're coming.
We're putting it there, sure. Anything? I'm covering gold. Good. How are you?
time to fight.
Kill them.
Who else?
Alright.
Is this safe? The Bell Tower.
Can you see him anywhere?
A dragon? Oh, jeez.
It must be one of the dragoon's pets.
The dragons.
Thank you.
my gun. I fight the wild one. Almost, yeah. My gun. For that dragon.
I didn't know there'd be a dragon.
Oh my god.
All right. Let's get out of here. What now?
What's that?
Oh, what
the hell is it doing up there?
What are you doing?
Your Highness, don't do this.
We must leave. Now, Your Grace, I beg of you.
This is not what he wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
Thank you.
stopping him. What is happening? What's going on? What's going on?
We might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmets will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone with me. You should get as far away as you can, Boots.
And leave you slot in the ledge! Can't do that.
Why?
If you're staying, then so am I.
Yeah, go good.
Everything up before I made a run for it. So if there's out his need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan would never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, good.
Okay, what do we do now?
Just let me get my stuff out. Let me show you me wares. Is there out else you need? Thank you.
I'm gonna buy everything.
I know, here you go.
I need, a potion.
Thank you. Is there anything else you need?
Maybe no. I am not going.
Please.
Good buddy. Oh really? Oh really?
Thank you. All done then.
I'm gonna buy it then.
Whatever you need, leave it to me. Do it right.
Okay, time to fix my, where is it?
Of course.
Thank you. Time to fight.
Is right there, Clive.
Mom.
Time to free Storm from the Crystal's curse.
Yeah.
It's past time. But remember, Bahamut is still out there.
And I dare say we'll be seeing him again before the night is done. No more roads.
We'll have to find our own path.
Somewhere bomb.
What stuff did you just have?
Do you feel that, Clive?
Ether.
Feel what?
Just what we need. Another flood.
It's already turned them.
But there's no reason to hold back.
Open it to me. Phoenix.
Is that Phoenix?
Joshua.
Joshua.
What is he doing?
Keeping the Hamid occupied.
Joshua. Joshua.
Don't, Clive. It's too dangerous.
Joshua, I'm coming! We have to save him.
And we will. We just need to keep moving.
Pull to where?
Come again. Not now. Joshua! I'm here, brother!
I'm here!
Joshua!
They're heading for the heart.
And so should we.
Yeah. Não.
be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting close.
Why did you...
Somebody doesn't want us getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
Right now.
gun! Why didn't that? What the one done?
These beasts, they're getting stronger.
We can think about them later. Right now, there's only one thing we need to focus on.
The heart. Is someone there?
Mother.
It's you.
What happened here?
He tried to take him from me. Oh, my boy.
Oh, Annabella.
Darling boy.
Is this the child you made with the Emperor? Why, Mother? Why did you betray us all?
You have no right!
What do you mean?
Answer him. We took you in, savage. Show some respect for those who raised you. Honorable Elwyn. Always thinking of his precious homeland. But what worth is a homeland in a world beset by the Blight?
Father did not seek to protect his country. He sought to protect his people.
A leader's duty is not to protect his people. It is to protect the source of his sovereignty. The noble blood that runs in his family's veins.
The noble
so long as
what?
This bloodline remains unbroken, what does it matter if a nation falls? One can always found another. Unlike him, I did my duty. I preserved my line. I bore a son of the noblest blood to whom the whole world might kneel. That is why I gave Rosalia to Sambrek, that I might join my line with the Lesages and birth a savior of this benighted land, blessed by both Bahamut and the Phoenix. You sold your country for a child.
Why did he need another? You had Joshua.
I had nothing. You were always your father's son, so very strong and bold and daring, and yet you failed to awaken. Would that Joshua had been granted a tenth of your strength! Oh! How the nobles laughed that Elwyn's firstborn was surely the son of a concubine, and my own, not long for this world. The shame of it! The shame of being slandered by one's inferiors! How could you ever know how that feels? It should have been you! Why didn't the Phoenix choose you?
She was every waking moment who's been trying to shoulder the burden of you and the Phoenix and the Duchy foisted on him. That's why I became his shield. To help bear the weight. But what did you do? You betrayed your own blood and surrendered your son to his fate!
Exactly!
My darling boy.
Nah.
Meant to hurt him. The soldiers' orders were clear.
Wrong.
He was to be spared. Why did you survive when the only one I truly cared for died?
What? Have you not looked out of the window? Joshua is here. The Phoenix lives on. He's battling Bahamut as we speak.
Oh my god. See? seriously? Seriously, Annabella? Go straight. Go sleep. Gun. Go Clive. Go Clive. Go beat Bahamut. Burn!
We'll face the consequences.
Burn, Rowan. Ah, bro. Nah, Bahamas.
Shit. Can't reach him.
Don't do this!
Cabin. Think what the word long. That's going.
Thank you.
guy. So done. Oh no, oh my god, that's looking so far wrong. My leg is gone, oh my god. Bro, you lost. He lost Robert.
We have to stop him.
He lost Robert. What is that? Fighting in space. Amazing. tugboat crossing his face. Okay, it's right in your face. Gun. What is that? Gone.
Come on, Joshua.
PS5, are you okay? Are you okay, PS5? Oh my god. That was a lot. You guys finally meet. What's up now, vamos? My god.
Demon that would tear our house apart is no more.
The mother crystal. It's collapsing.
Right. We need to leave. No. Wait. I owe him a debt. Fine.
The power of Bahamut.
Can nothing be done to hold them off?
I regret not, Your Radiance. The Dragoons answer to none but His Imperial Highness. The Council is powerless to intervene.
Madness is this, Theon. Focus all efforts on extinguishing the fires around the capital.
Don't dally, man. Go!
You're ready. I want
to bring out the door. By the light! Dion, have you taken leave of your senses? Call off the Dragoons at once!
Fear not. The populace will come to no harm at their hands. I am here to save you, Father.
Save me?
Creeping darkness hides in the heart of Senbrek. It stems from your wife, the traitorous Annabella.
Not another word, dear.
Father, though you may not see it, the darkness has taken hold of you. It has made you forget yourself. But I bid you remember, there was a time when you ruled not with cruelty, but with compassion. Why now do you turn your back on your people? Why now do you seek to stoke the fires of war? You too have borne witness to this change, Your Eminences. And you know, as well as I, who is responsible for it. A puppet now sits upon the throne, but cut his strings, and the master loses the power!
What?
Dion, you bear steel before your emperor?
Yeah.
Guards! Take him!
Nah.
For every citizen who falls, another can be bred. For every home that burns, another can be built. Those were your words. But when the last of your citizens has fallen, and all of their homes have been reduced to ash, what will become of your empire, of its rulers, of your god? As the mother crystals crumble one by one, and the blight sweeps in to claim all that we hold dear, our people look to their emperor for protection. Yet he labors not to secure their futures, but to seize what is left of the twins for himself.
Yeah.
Even if it should come at the cost of everything his loyal citizens have labored to build.
Yeah.
Dear, you must understand.
What?
A small price to pay.
Huh?
Is it not?
No.
You've been blessed with great power, Dion. Enough to win me the world.
I so okay.
Claim Valestia for me, brother.
No.
father. How he doted on his children. That he would die to protect me was plain. It was but a matter of when.
You planned this?
You did well to endure so long. But you broke in the end, as I knew you would. And now Muthos approaches. Put him to the proof. I would see if he breaks. Go, Bahamut. Kinslayer.
What? Now leave her. She weak, leave her. She weak. Now she weak. Do it. See? Good job, Manuela. That's the best thing you did. Since the start of this game.
Mother.
Good job. Why, old man, why?
The ties that bind you shall be severed, and humanity returned to its proper place. By primogenesis shall a new age of reason begin.
Twin flames. Benedicta. What?
Don't you want to play?
No.
It's been a long time.
If that is your wish.
As meek as all the others.
Such feeble creatures.
What?
Gifted the power of icons, yet slaves to fickle emotions which usher you to your doom. And so you bind your fragile wills with strands of consciousness. The wretched handiwork of a wretched people.
The sons of fire were united at last, and for but a moment, their flame burned bright. Soon, Muthos shall become our perfect vessel.
And then shall the world be remade.
Not before the bonds are severed of trust, of respect, of love. Only when every strand of consciousness is cut away may Muthos return to our side. By primogenesis shall all be undone. Mankind shall be rid of his wretchedness, and Muthos of his will. But while he yet clings to it, he has the power to forge bonds anew. And so we bid you. Find Muthos, and sever everyone.
To destroy that which has no physical form, you ask the impossible.
There is nothing your black blade cannot cut, Odin. We shall unite and bring forth a new world. So long as our vessel remains unclaimed by humanity.
It shall be done, Master. My will is yours.
Who's that? Who is that?
Mother.
Mother. What? Oh, finally. See you guys on the next episode, finally.